We're going to do a little dance choreography. I'll take just a minute to explain it, because in the dance it's repeated a lot. Stand hip width apart, and we're going to pretend we have rags on our hips and our behind, and we're going to be inside a rum barrel, and we're just going to clean the back and the sides, go round and round. This is called a hip circle. And then we're going to touch out front, just like you're killing a little spider, killing a little spider, killing a little spider, killing a little spider. And then snake arms, one arm up. When it comes down, the other arm comes up. If you find that too hard to do, you can just go one, two, three, four, switch. One, two, three, four, switch. And then we're going to do a shoulder shimmy. Pretend you're holding on to the steering wheel of the car, and you're just bumping shoulder, 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 shoulder. And so you can get so they're out like this, but you might be able to speed it up and move forward and back. You're holding your groceries and you need to shut the car door, so you go boom, boom. So it's hip, 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 hip. And then a little shimmy at the end, and that's simply lifting your heels and bending your knees, and then just double the time, and then just triple the time. Once you realize a lot of the movement comes from your thighs, you don't have to move your heels anymore. It's just that simple. Let's put it together. Here we go.
Yeah.
Snake arms.
One night stands.
You can pretty much put that routine to any music. Go slow, go fast, have fun with it.